Subscribe to Femina and press the bell icon.
Hi, I'm Sunaina Khera. I'm a clothing designer and we're here shooting the democracy feature for Femina's anniversary issue. So for the longest time, the covers and editorials and beauty campaigns have been reserved for women who look a certain way, you know, women who are tall, thin, with flawless skin. But what we have failed to realize is that women who read these magazines, who aspire to be the women in these magazines, are not always tall and thin and, you know, with flawless skin. So for me, the shoot has been about bridging this gap. It's accepting differences, accepting our quirks. These are not flaws that we need to conceal or correct. These are traits that we should celebrate. These are traits that make us who we are. So it's just a way to belong, you know. We don't want to look in a magazine and feel the need to change our bodies and ourselves. I've never worked with a model like her before, so it was a very new and a lovely experience. It sensitizes you towards this issue. And it makes you realize that it's time to pay attention to this. I think just look at the people in your life, look around you. That helps. I think let's not try to isolate and promote one type of body, and let's be more open to accepting everyone, because we're all different and that's a part of our charm, that's a part of our beauty, and we should celebrate that, not feel conscious about it and not feel the need to worry about it. We shouldn't feel like there is something wrong with us. So if we actively promote it, I think that will make a lot of difference.